keep on looking, but all I want is you.
Give me everything, but everything ain't you.
I want you, I want you. Baby, tell the truth, what I gotta do to get you with your arms around my body. What I gotta lose, I'm telling you.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Jay Randy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It is day 3 of Vlogmas. I promised and I made this promise and I'm gonna keep this promise. We are going to vlog every day of December. So make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you go back to day 2 and day 1 and hit that like button. Make sure you tell a friend and tell a friend. If you can see, I'm by myself today. You know what that means? Prank time, baby. Prank time, baby. I haven't pranked Randy yet. Not once since we made this channel. I haven't pranked him at all. But you know, I think I'm gonna change things a little bit. I saw this prank that everybody's been doing. It's the smell like fish prank in front of your boyfriend to get their reaction. I was gonna do it before December, but we never really had the time. Like, it's hard to do pranks. It's so hard to do pranks because we're with each other all the time. There's never a time we're not together unless we're at work. So it's hard. But I'm gonna try it. Wish me luck, guys. So I got tuna fish. I didn't have fish in the house at the moment, so I saw somebody else use tuna fish, like the juice. I'm gonna open it up and I'm like gonna put it like right here. I'm just gonna like smear it. Ew, this is gonna be so nasty. I'm gonna like smear it like this, all right here. Oh my god, I'm gonna smell like fish. And I just took a shower. This is such a waste of tuna. I don't even want a lot on me, so I'm just gonna press on it. Y'all can see. I'm just gonna press on it. I'm gonna break out. No doubt in my mind, I'm gonna break out. Oh my god, I made a mess. I just cleaned the bathroom yesterday. They're like wet. They need to dry. This has to go on the other garbage. Oh my god. I wonder what type of reaction he's gonna give me. I wonder if he's gonna tell me or if he's just gonna like be like, go get in the shower. I don't know. I don't know how this is gonna go. We don't prank each other. Oh my god, I stink. But it needs to dry. Okay, I think we're good. I'm gonna go place the camera in the kitchen and we're gonna see what's gonna happen. Bye guys.
What are you watching?
Remember when, yesterday, remember when I ran into the bed yesterday,
My hip, my leg?
Yeah.
And I said a long bruise?
Uh-huh.
It left a big bruise. Come look at it. Come look at it. Randy, can you come look at my bruise? Can you come look at my bruise? Why would you do that? Because you just hurt me.
Shower
and all too. My bruise? Absolutely.
It's like a warm shower.
Wait, what? Huh? Randy, why didn't you give me an ice pack?
You said an ice.
An ice pack is what I meant.
But no, I think a warm shower.
Why do I need to get in the shower for a bruise? I just got out of the shower. Look, so. Why did you tell me you're in the shower?
Huh?
Why did you tell me you're in the shower? Do I sing? Do I sing? You ain't even smelling. Come here.
Yes.
What? Huh? I sing? That's not funny.
No.
So why aren't you in the shower? Who told you that getting in the shower helps you do this? I stink? Did you just say I stink?
No, I didn't say you stink. There's no way.
Oh, what? Why are you laughing?
Because I'm not trying to be rude. It's not.
What are you saying? I stink? With my underarms? Why would you say that? That's not even funny. I just got out the shower.
What you?
I don't stink.
It's not the dog food.
Randy.
It smells like...
what?
Fish.
Like, so you think it's me? You spell fish, so you think
no,
it's me?
I don't think it's you. It's just like...
What? What if it's you?
It could be. It cannot be.
Why?
It could be from work, you know?
I just took a shower, like, not too long ago.
Bro.
Maybe it's not me. Get off of me.
Okay. Then who is it?
I don't know. Paco's breath be smelling like fish all the time. So how are you just gonna accuse me of smelling like fish?
Because
you're being rude.
I'm not being rude.
You're being rude. I'm
not.
That's messed up. No.
How is that rude? You just.
No. Get away from me! You are so rude! You are so rude.
I'm not.
When you stink, I don't tell you you stink. No. I embrace it.
What do you want me to tell you before you go outside?
I'm not going nowhere, but I don't smell like fish, so it's not me.
Huh?
It's not me.
Oh.
It's not me.
I must be joking.
Maybe it was just in that area.
Yeah. What you mean?
Yeah, just maybe. All right, smell me now. Yeah. My underarms don't smell like this. What?
Stop. What?
No.
So let's just go.
No, it's... I'm not getting in the shower.
Huh?
I'm not getting in the shower. You get in the shower.
Huh?
You go in the shower. If I stink, you stink. Period. Period. Contagious. You know what? You're real mean. It was just a stupid prank. It was a stupid prank. Come here.
Stop going.
It was a prank.
Stop going.
Look.
Jay,
I hit them. I hit the camera
Jay,
behind the wine glass. Really?
That smell was. Yo.
I put tuna fish into your life. Manny, come here. You are so rude to me, and I want you to know we're gonna post this.
How's that rude?
What do you mean? Look at.
You would want me to tell you before somebody else do.
But you said it so rudely. Go get in the shower. Get in the shower.
I did not say go get in the shower. I said take a warm bed.
You really didn't see the camera?
No.
I got some. Yo, these lights are really just bright.
That's Team J.
He said it before I did. Say it again.
Team J.
Over time for the people at the back. The mailman came, y'all. It's, you know, holiday
the
season.
The dog scared the frick.
But like he was saying, it's Team J. It's always gonna be Team J. But this is day
three of Vlogmas.
Paco! He doesn't like Vlogmas, y'all. We gotta go. Bye.